guys, my name is Katarina and I am vocal coach of Singing Birds Voice Studio Rotterdam, the Netherlands. Today I am going to continue about voice range. Probably if you was digging about vocal, you've heard from many coaches that we have three voice registers like chest, middle and high head register. I am not quite agree with this definition because then it's kind of limiting a little bit you. I will explain why. Because usually we have the whole range, and then if we think that we have to step out from the chest to the middle and then to the head, then we are doing it subconsciously steps, and it sounds like, for example, like this. So you can hear this kind of click or some step or something like that. What I found working with my students that it's better not to mention these three definitions, because then you think and understand your voice like one monolith line, and then you have from the lowest to the till the highest notes, you have one line which you can develop and then which you can use. So then your voice sounds somewhere like this. So it's not that obvious, those steps. So think about it like one line. It will help you a lot, more than jumping from chest to head. Lots of people do not understand things about the high voice and how to use it. If you will be singing like ta-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da then it's no problem. But if you don't know, then it will sound like something like so you will use these things, and then you will not be able to reach those notes. Instead of that, all those uncomfortable notes which you can push from your body, you have to copy the ambulance machine, like ambulance siren, like wee. It gives you possibility to jump very quickly to these high notes. If you will sing it like the last note for me was already in this ambulance sound, like, and then you can sing one or even two more octaves higher. Just try at home to do this very simple exercise. Try walk around the home and do these things, like and find out what's the limit of your. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and push the ring bell button, and stay in touch with me, and wait for a new series about high voice and range and why Ariana Grande and Mariah Carey are not so unique girls.